Hello, my name is Sophie Delaunay. I'm the Executive Director of Doctors Without Borders, Médecins Sans Frontières in the United States. I would like to express my heartfelt thank you to the atheism community and more particularly the Reddit atheist for your amazing support since 2011, raising over $200,000 for Médecins Sans Frontières. Here are some of the interventions that were made possible thanks to your support. We've been able to vaccinate millions of children against deadly disease like measles in countries like the Democratic Republic of Congo. You also contributed to the provision of treatment and care to our HIV patients over 20 countries. And last but not least, MSF being an organization trying to respond not just to natural disasters and large outbreaks, but also to humanitarian crises resulting from conflicts, you have helped us providing some emergency care in very highly sensitive areas like Syria, Libya, and Somalia in recent years. So on behalf of the organization, thank you for your generous support, and thank you for allowing us to provide this emergency care in total independence. Thank you.